Live on tape from an undisclosed location near Washington, D.C., it's the Tonight Show of the Paranormal, Way Out There, with your hosts, Jules and Warnock. This just in, Elvis has reportedly been found
dead in the DCU's car parking lot.
That's right, Warnock.
Of course, I came along and stumbled across this one. Whether you're compatible or not with Bigfoot.
Stop the rock. Stop the rock. Stop the rock. Stop the rock. Can't stop the rock. You can't stop the rock.
We hooked up with New Jersey Ghost Hunter Society, leader of which is Laura Muller.
Laura.
Laura Warnock? Why is that?
La apostrophe. Aura.
I get it.
Aura.
So what do we ask her? All we said to her was, show us the ghost.
Hi, good evening. I'm Laura Muller. This is my husband, Jeff Muller. We're of the New Jersey Ghost Hunter Society, and tonight we're going to take you on a tour of the haunted spirits of Mead Hall here at Drew University's campus in Madison, New Jersey.
Okay, here's the second floor.
And then when I came around up here, see, there it goes again.
It's like right in this area.
But, you know, like you get that lightheaded feeling. That's what it is, like a lightheadedness, like you just get dizzy for a second.
What's that doing there?
Why did we notice it now? And like all, what, seven of us paraded by this place how many times earlier and didn't notice a book sticking there?
Set up, you know, a number of cameras that would just sit there and roll tape, you know, down, especially down a number of the corridors, and one of the corridors that they happened to think was hot was exactly that hallway with the railing right next to it. Here you can see the pre-book railing. This is while we're walking around, shot from underneath. Okay, no book. All seven of us are accounted for. That's Laura, her husband Jeff, me, Johnny, the cameraman, Grim, our producer, and Chris, the cop, who happens to be the sidekick of the New Jersey Ghost Hunter Society, unaccounted for and somewhere behind that corner. Now here you can see somebody just kneeling down back there. And, oh, just as we come walking in, he starts walking back towards the railing, trying to goad us into finding his little trick.
Folks, here we are outside the studios of Way Out There with Russell Dowden from Set Lab, Warnock and I. We're looking up the night sky in hopes of catching an errant UFO flying over our heads. Let's look up and see what we might catch. Oh my God, hey Russell, did you see that? Russell, did you see a UFO?
There was a UFO right there.
We're gonna report the sighting we just had.
And we're gonna do it the correct way.
First question, what made you first notice the object? It was a glowing football?
Just saw something in the sky.
Orange, cylindrical object moving about.
Describe your actions or reactions during the incident. Well, I panicked and ran.
No!
I'd say Warnock hysterically ran away from the football.
Just leave a residue?
Ew. That's about it for this edition of Way Out There. But we have a lot more planned for future shows. Warnock, what do we have?
As we talked about earlier in the show, we'll talk to Jeff, an employee of the Washington, D.C. morgue. Now, he's the person who actually received the king's body when it got to the morgue, right? Shortly then after, it actually disappeared, okay? And then when he brought this to his supervisor's attention, he was just told to drop the matter. We're going to talk to him.
Well, that's not good. We'd be all over that.
Love me tender, Elvis. We'll be visiting an artificial insemination clinic that claims Elvis's sperm is for sale there.
I'll take two! Warnock, you got anything non-Elvis?
Yeah. Well.
All right.
We're going to a luxury vacation spot.
Good. I could use some rest.
Aha. Not so fast, though. During our vacation, Alien Abductions, the company, it's called Alien Abductions, arranges for us to be kidnapped so that we can actually recreate our own alien abduction scenario for ourselves so that we can actually know what it's like. Great trip. No taxes, no transfers, no anal probes.
What's the point of that?